guys, please, I'm up to the next episode of Cool Beta. I thought that this only thing is to the weekends, but I guess it's just not anything stupid. So here we go. We're gonna be them people. School streaks, everything looks alright now. Alright, so you ready? What's gonna apply to the TDM?
Now get the blood pumping, get the kills flowing.
Only three players? 100 games, boy? Nah, man. Nah. You guys give me a minute. Maybe with the power of God invested in me, I can
place this on there and then we are.
Yo, what up, though? Like that. Like, what up, though? That's the coolest kid ever. Coolest kid in my street. Coolest kid in my street, boy. Of course. Nah, it's not gonna work. You know what? Okay, I'm gonna try it. That would suck. Suck. This map isn't very old. The games aren't very old, actually.
I'm a giraffe!
I'm a literal giraffe! I'm a giraffe! Shake your weapons! Shake your weapons! Did you just say shake your weapons? Like, okay. Okay, I shake my weapon. I've shaked it for you. Are you happy now? I've shaked my weapon for you. Are you happy now? Dang it! No, my glasses have equipment on them. No!
Ah! Oh, hell no! I'm out!
Oh, hell no! I'm out of here! I'm out of here! Oh, nah! Nah! What a good kill! Nah, I'm out! Oh, heck no! Nah. Heck nah! Yay! A bunch of jokes. Other than like pure random. Other than like random said, oh yo, what up though? Like random came in your house and went, yo, what up though? Yeah!
Don't you touch me! I will touch you! Don't you touch me! I shall touch you back!
Do something, dude. For God's sakes. Dude. For God's sakes. Oh my God! Oh! Poo! Hmm? What's this one? Oh yeah, backstab. Gotta like stab his heart. That's a cool thing, like, watch, if you just get left on the D-pad, or, I don't know what it would be for the normal PC controls, like, 6, but I guess you can change it, so, for me it would be like, I don't know, 1, and then, I don't actually know what I'd make it. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, run, run!
Man, make fire. Man, throw fire at bad guy. Man, kill bad guy. Damn it. Man, make fire. Run away, God. Man, make fire. Man, throw fire. Man, throw fast fire. Man, run away. Poopies. They're everywhere. Lawn. Nah.
Why are you shooting little poops at them?
Shooting up poopies! Poopies!
Poopies? I see poopies. No. I shall touch you. Nah, bro.
Oh my God, it's Luca trademark. What's that, Lucasfilm?
This, what is that, like Lucasfilm? Yeah. Bobis, detach it! Detention level. It's just attention level. Oh, poops. That's where the sucky players go. Run. Sucky players go to the detention level. Now! Oh, nah! Now I've died more times than I got kills! I was on such a good streak where I was like going, kill, death, kill, death, kill, death, kill, death, kill, death. Now it's kill, death, death. Jesus Christ! Oh my God!
Oh, I'm out of here. Run away! Don't know.
Oh nah! No!
I shall touch you.
Absolute noob. Ha. This is one of the easiest board games for some reason.
The boost jumps. I don't know why, but I feel it. Oh my God!
Yes! What? Don't matter. I mean, it must have meant this thing shorter. Maybe they've just decided 75's better. Come on, really? How like ages apart they were. Those are like ages apart. I got kills.
I'm third place. I'm going to salute
and go. Hi. Hi.
My God, put this up.
Hi.
Level 2 infantry.
Nearly level 2 ever.
Oh my God.
Nope. Well, let's go on war. I like war. I don't know why, but war just seems like the most fun. Maybe because it's the most unique, actually, now I think about it. But it is the same map over and over, isn't it? I guess, which kind of makes it not as unique. See, it's just Operation Breakout again. Okay, here we go. Here we go. So I guess we're... Okay, yeah, we're still on objective one. Grenade! Oh, I forgot that I had subtitles on. We've got a bit of lag now, ain't we? I do kind of miss the final kill. Jesus, that was disgusting. Run. Oh, flipping run. Ah! This is gonna be like, oh my flipping. What? Oh my god. All the enemies. Oh. What a kill! On my way. Nope. Jesus! Holy moly! No. I would not stand here if I was you. Match the bridge, yes! Kills. Enemy aircraft incoming! Oh, that's the building! Bam, 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 bam! Dang it! I just got quite far into that building. Burn that bridge! Yeah! Is the gun built? Probably the hardest section. Well, not for them, for the British. It's the hardest section. Chris, hide. Hide, you. Hide if you get killed. Oh my god. Yeah, safety. You weren't safe then, were you? Oh my god, why? Why'd that come up? What'd I do? God, where was the map? Why didn't I see the map? Damn it! Okay, come on. No! 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 Must be the bleed! No! Come on, we can move out! To build a bridge. Keep saying, come on. Get flipping wrecked. Build that bridge ASAP. We are. We're not building it ASAP. We are. We've done it as soon as possible. Okay, not very often. We're having to fight them. Are you taking that into consideration, Commander? We're fighting the flipping Germans at the same time as building a flipping bridge. That's gonna be flipping hair. Ow, flip. Not a bridge. No, that takes so long to build. Just kill me already. Blech.
As long as we are playing.
Dang it, come on. Why do they make it so hard? I get it. Well, actually, it's not them making it hard, it's the enemies. And how they open when they're building. It's always more easier to be the axis at this point. You know? Are you serious right now? That's the second time that's happened. A 6-digit suicide. No! You guys have already seen the explosion, so I'm just gonna cut it out. Because I can't close the blind. Oh, it's closing. And then it's opening again. Right, here we go. One of these. Somebody asked me yesterday, after they asked, hey, are you able to play, how can you play the World War II beta? And then they asked me, are you able to, well, I don't know. Is it possible to get a flawless on war? And I'm like, I don't know. And then he's like, come on, you should know. You've played Contest MW since World of War, apparently. And I say, yes, I have, but that doesn't mean I know everything about Call of Duty. Which, I don't. If I knew everything about Call of Duty, I'd know what to flipping do. Level 2! Do-do-do-dun! Flash bang. There's a smoke grenade! Taking the command post. Now listen to me. They're probably gonna find it super difficult to capture the or build. Run back to the fleet, old lady. Run. I love like having a successful withdrawal and it gives you a lot of a bunch of XP. Run, find that fun. Dang it! Where do I go? I'm stuck down here. I'm stuck. Now. They're building the bridge, come on! One defense, one build, and no. What? Come on! Team, you're poo!
back the whole way. Oh, that's quite easy. Finish build. So they must have destroyed it already. Okay. Haha. You get for being outside. That's sick. Nope. I'm out. Nope. No one's touching this. No one touched this. Yeah, actually, no one can touch it. Flip, flip, flip. Camper, I'm gonna say camper. I'm not supposed to go now! What? Oh my Yale! Wasn't lucky. Get wrecked, you sucker!
Yes!
Dude, this game's gonna be easy to get the max rank to. Come on, 500 XP for defusing a bomb in war? Yeah, I'm always gonna play this now. Get max rank. Now it's like easy peasy. I don't play Mario whenever he says, oh, I don't play war, it's just the same thing. No, come on! Team, defend me, you idiots! Yeah, or help me defuse it. Help me defuse it. Deactivate! This isn't like the 2050s. We're actually in the 1940s. Dum dum. Idiot. Come on, defuse the bomb. Come on. Oh great, no point. Run! Hi there! Run! Thank you, sir. You too. You just said it was retreating, not coming! Oh, poo. What? Must see this. I just camp in near it. Easy kills, obviously. Why is it still going? There we go. Destroyed, absolute bomb fate. No. I wish I was aware if you like press the button, you as a soldier surrendered. Because then you'd join the winning team. That'd be so much good in Black Ops 3.
than I've had on my I would have had on my wins one months ago. What the flip? No.
Hang on.
Jesus, you know what you're saying is I want to be left alone. Go away from me. I doubt it, so you're not going away. 10,000 spawn a game mode. Awesome. Oh, 10,000 scores are easy, I guess. Especially in this mode. Run away. Jesus Christ. Nah! Camper! Kill him already! Kill him! What are you doing? I guess it's not easy either way. Point try in safety. Oh, get back. Oh, okay. Oh, poop. No. Get back. Once again. Oh, poop. No. He can't beat us. But we're the cool of the enemy. Again, though, it's going to get shot down. Like this, bam! Say hello to Nicola Mansley the Corporal. Okay, now let's actually have a look at this new gun. What is the thing doing? What's in here? So let's try out the new Type 100. No game on the round, I don't care though. Oh yeah, with this. Type Commonwealth or something. No, let's just go back on some TDM because it's the most basic mode and zero. Tetra games found. Oh, no, yes. 27. Now you guys can see how packed the beta is. Special PC. Boys, it is mad full of players. Look at me at the front of my left, I'm using level 10. He's not level 1, is he? Oh no, it's had to load. Okay, so I'm 2 levels behind my father. If I can get above him, I will be the best in the house. Look at that, some recent players. Look at this level. 35. At the max level? Oh, no. What the case was? Because hopefully this gun's good. Hopefully, I've just unlocked it. I've heard it has horrible recoil, but I've also heard it's amazing. I've heard it's poo, and I've also heard it's amazing. you guys leave in the comments after watching this video, what are your thoughts on the Type 100? In any COD, really. It doesn't have to be this one. But after me using it, let me know what you think of it. If you think it's poo, let me know. If you think it's good, let me know. If you have the game and you've used it yourself, let me know. Ow, that hurt. Let me know. Okay? Ty, you're hurting me. This is one of my least favorite maps. You know what? I'm not in the beta. I should be happy I'm even playing it anyway. The sauce looks like a big willy. Well, let's begin with the silencer attached. You know, see how it does with the silencer, and then let's see how it does without it. That's good. Then again, I did weaken him. Oh, what? That was quite a stealth kill. You know, I had a silenced weapon, and then I whacked him in the back, and then I shot him with a silenced weapon. You know, it was gonna be stealth kill. Oh, poo. I hate the fact that you can just, like, find people with a bunch. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, no, I died once. Oh, I hate when that happens. I'm walking around and looking at that, and then that thing comes up. Like, I'm not running, am I? If you do it with adding shift with the keyboard, so why is it do it when I'm walking, possibly shooting with that up? I may just want to know what my stats are for the whole. That should be a thing. If you check, I'm not gonna make it so if you check that you should be invincible. But if you're checking that, that shouldn't just come up. I mean, it won't on the Xbox, obviously. Oh my god, this gun is pathetic. Especially against that thing. That overused pile of poo. Come on, in comparison to the other guns, that gun's a pile of poo in comparison. Apart from maybe this gun. Don't you flipping death. That was quick. Oh my god, obviously me backing up, he's like, I'm a bit of a cheater. We're chilling when he can't see me like that. Oh, damn it. Obviously people are going to steal my kills. Why wouldn't they? I mean, yes, when I'm looking. You know what's the thing is get your own spot, stop stealing mine. Ever heard of it? I know, have you also heard of stop hard scoping? I'm going to write it now. Stop hard scoping. Stop hard scoping. Not hard scope. Good. Hard scope. Hard scope. Have you heard of that? Yeah, I bet you have. Oh, have you also heard of stop using the overpowered poo weapons? I'm using a weapon that's pathetic, so why don't you give me a flipping chance to show it off? Huh? You do it with Ali A, so why don't you do it with me? Or maybe that's because he's a world YouTuber. For God's sake! Yeah, I don't like it. Instantly, I don't like it. That is a bad thing of a gun. If a gun is instantly disliked by me, that's bad. Right? You get it? You get it, guys? I've only won 3 out of like 10 gunfights. 3 out of 10 rating, I guess. Considering I won 3 out of 10 gunfights. Do you guys get it? But seriously, see, 3 out of 11 gunfights now. This gun's poo. Look at this aim down sight time. Seems fast, but then when you put it against someone, it's slow as heck. When you're against someone, if you ever go against someone with another of their own of this, flipping just, you don't know who's going to flipping win. It's bad enough. Like, honestly, I don't know who's going to flipping win when I go against someone else with this exact weapon. Yeah, look at do you see this right now? This is pathetic. I was killed by flipping paratrooper, no less. A flipping paratrooper. Oh, yes, I killed a paratrooper. Imagine if I killed the paratrooper who killed me. That'd be funny. Probably will. Are you serious? Let me get another flipping paratrooper. For sake, this gun's pathetic. I lost a gunfight to a paratrooper. You can just tell this gun's pathetic if I'm losing gunfights to paratroopers. Flip's sake, they're not even real players for flip's sake. For God's sake, they're not even real players and I'm still losing gunfights against them. Oh my God, I've won 3 gunfights out of 14. Guys, if you want to be smart, take my advice, never use this gun, it's a pile of poo. I'm gonna level this up just for the sake of getting rid of it. But you know, you can't sell a weapon, can you? You can't sell a flipping gun, can you? Obviously. So, what I propose is that... Well, first of all, how many gunfights do I want in comparison? Oops, 17. 5 out of 17. That's poo. This gun is poo, obviously. Ali says this guy, oh my poo. No, I didn't realize you're actually a bad guy. I didn't realize you're actually a bad one. I did not realize. I actually didn't realize he was actually a bad guy. I was like, oh, I'm sorry, friendly. And then he just turns out to be a flipping bad guy. I'm like, oh, poop. Never do that. Never, ever do what I just did. Yeah, do something, it's called moving. I'm flipping World War II, idiot. I'm flipping World War II, you idiot. You're not supposed to be lying on the floor. You're supposed to be running around killing people. What's the point? Wasn't the point of World War II, but it was the point of real World War II was winning. The point of this World War II, this game World War II, is winning and killing people. Yay. Yay. I'm out. I'm out. Peace. He's probably just sat there waiting for me. Which I am out. I can slightly imagine he's dumb enough to think I'm staying there. Oh shit! This gun's so pathetic. It's so slow and everything. I want all the other guns to move fast. Oh, why can't you? I guess I can try it out with grip. I'm gonna get that. It's still a grip though, which I'm pretty sure I just got because I leveled the gun up. But until I put grip on this thing, say bye bye. Literally, until I flipping get flip and the other thing. Wait, why is it 75? No, 75. Seventy-five. 100's funner. 75. That's the old stupid game's kill limit. If they've decided that it's quicker, so it's better, I'm gonna punch everyone who says that, who agrees. Yeah, how are we gonna win? How? Huh? How? Do you know such things? Hurry up. Highly doubt it. Okay, point the hawk. One of the best SMG maps, apparently. Hopefully, the Type 100 can do better. All I got was a lens sight, but come on, it's a brand new gun. I'm not used to it. Well, it's not brand new. It's not new in the game. It's been in the game since launch. Like, it's new for me. So a lens sight should help. Cause come on, that is a poo iron sight. Okay, let's see. Here we go. See how this does with the lens sight. Pretty much is just gonna be trying to unlock all the attachments, see if any of them make it good, and if it's not good, you could just say bye bye to be using this in the road to max rank. But I guess considering it's a road to max rank, I might as well max out all the guns as well. You know, I might as well max out all the weapons. Maybe not. starting sniper, which is like Thomas would kill me. Thomas would kill me if I tried to max that thing out. It's poo anyway. It's a poo flipping sniper. I wonder what the custom games are like. I wonder if we're gonna have unlimited kills, unlimited minutes. No? Remember that? Get destroyed! So as soon as we find someone else in Banner's Night. Oh, never mind, unless they're laying on the floor like a camper. You can tell it's a camper if they're flipping his name down on the floor. For God's sake! Same with him, he's just sat there. Oh no, he came down like an actual player. Flip safe though. I thought a lot of people would go on this. Because, well, you know, it gives them a height, lets them know. Of that. They think it's a con. Ah! Apparently to somebody, that just means you can camp for your heart's desire. You can just stay up there smurfing. I've never heard of that player. Thinking how my score's going to be. There's thousands of players on this right now. Oh god, spin around. 360! No, no, no! Oh my god, what a car! I guess the lens sight makes it okay in comparison. I've lost 4 out of 7 fights. Bit better. A little bit better. And I've won 3 out of that 7. I can do math. So lens sight, it's okay. Lens sight makes oh! Oh god. That was, oh my god. So out of 9, I've won 4 map fights. Let's hear that. Let's hear that sound. You're like, in your head today. I thought this game would only be available on the weekend. Maybe that was just for the console versions. I'm being killed by level 1 as well. Wait. You just said I got killed by level 1. Ylvan. Yeah, he's a level 1. I was just killed by him and he's using the flipping type 100. If he actually is using the type 100, I'm gonna flipping kill myself. I'm gonna literally flipping kill myself. If he is actually using that. When you're in, oh, what a campy move! Okay. I couldn't tell now. Just a camper. Oh my god. No, it's just annoying. Even. Who calls himself Ylvan? I guess people name themselves. Are you serious right now? Really, Nag? You have to. Do you really? Is. No. What the flip? Must see this. That gun's kind of weak. It's actually kind of strong, actually, to be honest. But, like, it's a gun. It's a starter flipping. What the flip? Stop that. It's a starter assault rifle. He's not a starter up there. I don't think he's a starter, so. We shouldn't really be using it. And again, I'm not star either, and I use it. But it's because it's the only assault rifle in the game that I like. He obviously has to have liked others. Well, the only reason it's the only one I like is because it's the only one I've used. And great, my hand hurts. Ow. Wait, I tried to flip and make my hand stop hurting, and it just makes my other parts hurt instead. Perfect. Oh, poop. He must have died recently. Especially if the skull is still there. Yeah. Where is the wood? Where? Move in, soldiers. Get destroyed! I guess if there's an attachment I like, I'll keep it on. Headshot. Right. I'm gonna keep an eye out for camo news. I don't know why, but I'm pretty sure most people like camo, so I wanna make sure we have them. If we don't, I don't really. I won't bother to be gold, because it's like, it was just like to be grinded. I'm gonna grind anyway. I'm gonna grind anyway. Okay, it has to be 100 now. Come on. They have to have just changed it for a few seconds. Come on. That's obviously not gonna just be 75. It might just be 75. But come on. There's like a huge breath of distance there. It can't just like teleport. If it dares go at 75. Come on, there's a huge brick left. If it goes at 75, I'm gonna kill myself. It'd be impossible, they wouldn't dare. It's like, it's ready for 100. It's preparing. What? So why is there a huge space on the side of it? They're obviously gonna make it 100 when the game comes out. What? Wait, we won though. So why is it all blue? Oh yeah, right, because it's not a game winning kill anymore, it's the bronze star.
Yeah, from there.
I'm a dumb man, please. I'm the button. I'm at the flipping button. Yeah, nothing. I didn't even talk, man, it hurts to be something. So close to level 11. I want to become the best in the world at it better. Ha ha ha. Honest voice.
This map.
This map. Is probably sending shivers down all the soldiers' spine. Well, it would have in real life as well. Considering it's freezing. Well, guys, just as the match is starting, I just want to say we should all probably be. As everyone watching this video obviously should be super excited for COD World War 2. Look at this. I think I added a quick draw, was it? I think I added a quick draw. Yeah, I think I added a quick draw to this, so like, yeah, look at that. Look at this. Look at that. I need quick draw my snipers. Black Ops 2, flipping quicks will be easy. Easy peasy. Really, dude. Games ends in that. Get destroyed, boys! Out of one out of the one matches I fought in, I have won. So, obviously, the gun gets better as you get more attachments. All guns do. Jesus, I didn't know it was this good. Two out of the two matches of gunfights I've been in, I've survived. Not death yet? Okay, yeah, I was gonna die at that point. There was three flipping people after me. How was I supposed to survive that? How was I ever gonna survive that? That's all the ruins. All the ramp. Huh? Okay.
Ooh, swim next. Yum.
Okay. What is this conversation? Who's Screamlex and why is it how? Shit. How do I be silent?
Oh, here is impossible.
What?
Silent team!
Attach my suppressor. Oh my god. Didn't see that before. Didn't see that before. Silent as night wants me to be.
I've played COD 2 for 5 years and now I know what.
I play COD 2 5 years.
Get wrecked! Get wrecked, noob!
I've only had 4 gunfights. And we're like 30 over 8.
30 over 8! Oh my god!
It's not impossible to hack in such new games, dude. Ha! I'm gonna say nope, my friend did it.
Nope,
my friend did it. My friend has. Nope, my friend has. Just nope, my friend hacked. Just nope, my friend hacked it. I do have a friend. It's not my friend Thomas who has hacked before, but it was ages ago. It's not him. It's some guy I know in school. Check my YouTube profile. It's possible, actually. I just Beatrice hacked now. He's so depressing, he just says to everyone, Beatrice hacked now! And he just hacked it. He's like, I just hacked a beta. I just hacked him.
People using the carolee?
I uploaded a video yesterday.
Effing kids!
He said, like, my friend had yesterday.
Burn, baby, burn.
If I do not burn, because you cannot be bothered.
Grenade!
Really, guys, I cannot wait to be playing on my console.
Get wrecked, you absolute noob.
Oh, poop. Video name, Tangai, God World War II Cheater.
Tangai 120, God World War II Cheater.
Okay, let's see. There's like a whole conversation happening
in a flipping game.
Talk show. What's it? Flipping talk show.
Oh my god! How the flip!
250 aimbot.
He's probably hacking.
He's probably just gonna try and hack so his team can win.
Biz! Why did I exist in this game? It better! Why did I better exist?
Right. If Mortal Kombat actually doesn't exist, I'm gonna kill myself. I definitely hate the games. I do not have Mortal Kombat. I don't mean hate the game, I don't like the game, and then I get annoyed.
That guy's probably so annoyed.
Or P-I-S-S-E-D.
Come on, I'd be if I've got no aim twice in a row.
I'm not getting as many kills, but it doesn't mean I'm not doing better.
Flipping it after Looney Toonie.
Oh my god.
Level up.
Yay, rank 11. Don't see the point in hacking. It makes the game.
Let's see. Yes.
Yes. No caps. Lol.
Yes.
No caps.
Yes.
Yes, it's like, yes, caps. Following payback.
Scream next, clap on gear, and then a Thompson.
Last week, was it a copy? 43. 43. 7.
Oh, dang it, game ended. I want to see how much XP I got. 705, that'd be like maybe a 1 or 2, or maybe a 1 or 1.5 KD.
Maybe.
Don't look at my AO!
it's right there. Second.
Oh no!
So cool looking. Can't believe that they're doing so well with this game.
Ballard.
imagine getting this. Imagine getting this in a flipping care package. I'm never gonna get that. Maybe when the game comes out, but not now. Okay, I had to leave the lobby because everyone left. Now we're in a new lobby, I think. We're gonna elect some bumholes. Gonna elect some soldiers.
Queen Bee!
That's actually from someone who requested something to search out.
Very!
I was just thinking of what I'm talking to. Like, does this count as annoying?
Very!
I wonder how good my impression of Louis is.
This is amazing!
Oh god.
Oh, oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Poopies.
Get destroyed! You noob, you noob!
Poopies. I'm popping off, apparently, as Allie puts it. As Allie puts it, I'm popping off. Boys. Explosion. You wimp or something. Oh my god, was that guy a wimp or something? He didn't know what to do. He's like,
I landed.
Can you imagine like throwing a grenade and then it just like looks like it landed like a, I don't know, like a ball flip or something, and then everyone's like, oh my god, it'd be so funny.
Like, he landed a grenade.
Because like, can I imagine someone, imagine it's just, like, oh wait, and then you're like, oh wait, I'm gonna blow up, I'm gonna die. Just die.
Peace.
I deserve that. I'm nearly hitting an hour of video.
Grenade!
These videos are so fun, I can't help but not record this game. I want to remember this game. This is going to be one of the games which I never forget.
Peace!
That guy just ditched me. It's like, oh heck no. And I'm like, come on. Are you serious? Are you stupid or something? Oh poop.
Poopies.
Oh my god, teammate. You see what they're doing? They're just running off. It's like someone comes in. Oh my god! Runs off. Roughly take. You're just saying it's playing with your team, you stupid idiots. Ever heard of it? Yeah, I'm losing all these gunfights because of them. Every single time an enemy comes nearby, a teammate runs off. And it's just like, no. 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 Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me. Don't you touch me with your bullets.
No, not anymore.
No, are you serious? Teammate, do you know such thing as fire? I doubt it, because then you never fire when I'm trying to survive. Idiots. Honestly though, just see what they're doing. Whenever I'm running off, like, I shall survive. Oh my god, he just flipped! Ah! Put those zats, he looked like he flew in. It's, I will survive! An idiot. So you know, like what? Are you stupid? Doop. Oh my god. God, he ran. He's out. Nope. That was such a good idea. Where the heck did he go? What the f- After- Okay, now, that is a bunch of poo. That is a bunch of BS. That was the best plan ever, and then he has to go and flipping ruin it. Okay, now let me see this. For flip's sake! Team, two things. One, teammate. For God's sake, take Cold World War II classes. Secondly, God's sake, you ruined my plan. Okay. No! No, 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 no. No.
Ooh. I like it.
I like it. No. God. Let me see this. Let me get the knife right off me. Fine. No, didn't you even get the knife only above me? I'm on a separate roof.
Yeah, grenade.
This map make this done. Whoopie-doo. It's done. Whoopie-doo on this map. Whoopie-doo. Are you flipping serious? It's not even hitting me! It's not even hitting me! It's hitting either above me or a mile off! Are you stupid? Yes. Come at me! No! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Nah! No! Get wrecked, you absolute sucker! Oh my god, I was gonna like sneak up. God's sake, why is it 75? Such a pathetic limit. Flipping serious, look at this. If he comes on, I'm gonna put camper again. For flip's sake. They're flipping air. Why am I talking air today? Puppies. Okay, well now I'm saying puppies. Oh my god, chop to play or not to play. What kind of names are these? I want to put so bad. I super badly want to write. Your names are ridiculous. Like, to play or not to play. That's a phrase, not a flipping name. No one with a sane mind calls themselves to play or not to play. Yeah, goodbye. I'm not staying in the game where I'm the only person on my team. That's why everyone was going after me and me only. Because there was no one else to go after. Are you serious? You know what, guys? I think I've had enough today. Oh, and oh my god, never mind then. Never mind then. Ah, not good. Released. What? Oh, thanks for watching.